Hello students, welcome to all in environmental studies video. Today we are going to start our unit number 8, good habits and hygiene exercise. So let's we start from our question number 1, that is a new words. So many new words are in it. First one, learn, learn, develop, develop, place, please, sorry, sorry, excuse, excuse me, cough, interrupt, interrupt, stand, stand, push, water, electricity, electricity, dustbin, dustbin, school, teas, politely, politely, nails, nails, regularly, regularly, habits, habits, thankyou, thank you, something, something, sneeze, yawn, greet, Q-U-E-U-E, F-O-O-D, food, P-A-P-E-R, paper, rubbish, R-U-B-B-I-S-H, classroom, C-L-A-S-S-R-O-O-M, R-O-A-D-S, roads, T-E-L-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, television, T-E-E-T-H, teeth, P-L-A-T-E, plate. These are the new words of this unit. You have to write 2 times in your notebook and as well as learn it. Now move to the question number 2. Answer the following. First one is the what are the 3 magic words? So the answer is please, sorry and thank you. Question number 2. What should we do when we sneeze or cough? So the answer is we must hold our hands on our mouth when we sneeze or cough. Question number 3. How should we speak with everyone? So the answer is we should always speak politely with everybody. Question number 4. What are the essential things for good growth and good health? Answer is good food, exercise and rest are the essential for growth and health. Question number 5. Name the place that should be kept clean. Answer is we should keep our house, classroom, school, roads and parks clean. These are the question answer of this unit. Now move to the next question. Fill in the blanks. First one is the we should not waste food, water and paper. Second is a politeness wins more friends. Third one is the long nails collect dirt and germs. Fourth one, we should wear a clean and wash clothes. Fifth one, we should take a bath every day. Now next question. Take the good habits. First one is the we should greet people when we meet them. So this is the good habit. Second one is the we should push others to get ahead. So this is not a good habit. We should stay late and watch TV. This is not good habits. Fourth one, we should drink a lot of water. This is the good habit. Fifth one is the we should eat everything that is served on the plate. This is a good habit. Sixth one, we should throw rubbish on the road. This is a not good habit. So this is the exercise of this unit number 8. You have to write as textbook as well as notebook and show me on Thursday morning 9 to 11 a.m. between. Thank you students. Have a nice day. Bye bye.